There it is.
Sorry. I didn't actually leave my water bottle.
I know. It was an excuse to get you back here. I'm glad you caught on.
And you went so far as to actually leave yours?
Well, that way it wasn't a lie.
How are you so good?
You're good too. You're just trapped in a lie, that's all. And lying is the worst. I've been doing it to Blair for days now, and I really, really don't like it. My neck's all tense like it gets when I'm hangry.
At least this version of lying comes with decent benefits.
It doesn't have to be like this. We should be able to be ourselves and be together, like, together.
Are you serious? Was it fun when you got outed with Luke? Because this would be a zillion times worse. I'm not that brave.
First of all, you're the reason I got outed with Luke.
I'm sorry. It was misdirected anger.
I'm done hiding parts of myself because someone else says that they're bad or wrong. I'm seeing things in a whole new way. Like when you learn a new word and then all of a sudden you start hearing it everywhere. That's what this feels like, but all the time. Us is a thing? I'm like, was it always there and like, I don't know, paralyzed or something? My body and my mind. New parts and pathways are opening up, and I want to give them the space to do that. Did I just write my college essay?
It's called compartmentalization, and honestly, it's not that hard if you're an organized thinker. I can tutor you if you want.
We shouldn't have to hide. You know, I want to know all of you, and the world should know all of you, too. If not, then what's the point?